Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions.